Yo, thinking out loud, if I'm lucky I might have a 20 on me right now. I know my wallet isn't stuffed way to the brim with D's, but we'll be ballin' with a buffet at Micky D's. Girl, please, don't leave me. I might have an average boob, but bitch, I'm greedy. I just ate my body weight in chicken nuggets and I'm in the middle of a stroke. I needed to call an ambulance to retrieve me. Psyched to blurry, tied to gurney, rolling through a hospital. Doctor voices say my choices were crazy illogical. Check my vitals, my survival chances near impossible. Laughing at the staff because they call me irresponsible. They must not know my reputation. As I sit up, they are trying to prescribe medication, but I don't want those pills to help my restoration. I must accept my fate like I'm in Final Destination, but I will be fine because I've been blessed by ancients for the wrong that I have always made in the pages. It seems to me the more I write, the less I cave in. The heat just shreds my body from the stress I bathe in. Go!